hoes in my room, man.
Who let these hoes in my room?
Oh, no.
Did you let them in?
Who let these hoes in my room?
Well, who let them in then?
Who let these hoes in my room?
Get out.
Now these chicks wouldn't leave. They was ready to clown. One was 5'6" and weighed 300 pounds.
No, she didn't come through with a thong on. She did it for the hell of it, big fat well.
You can't separate me, I'ma separate you. Bitch, your pussy smell like Pepper Le Pew.
You filthy, nasty, sick in the head. Sitting in my dressing room with dick on your brain.
She said, I want you to climb in these underwear, silly. But I was turned off by a Tupperware titty.
Fake bitches, break bitches, make bitches, kick rocks. When they fucked up in their face, tick tock, you got to get up out my space. Hey, Ludacris, let's get the fuck up out this place. Let's bounce.
Then it got to my head and something reminded me. I know who let him in, it was Bill O'Reilly.
Faggot, white bread, chicken shit, nigga.
Who let these hoes in my room?
Who let these hoes in my room?
Who